additional funding for political during the tabling of a 1.6 billion rand adjustment appropriation bill by the provincial treasury. The treasury says the 27.5 million is part of 42 million not used by the legislature during the 2010-2011 financial year.
An allocation of 7.5 million is totally out of line with the province's priorities. What we should be spending this money on: roads, fixing our hospitals.
The ANC has denied the money will be used for next year's celebrations, saying it needs the money to do constituency work in far-flung areas.
That would be very helpful in ensuring that education is done, effective democracy, and for effective participation, citizens of the
proposal to give political parties will be voted sitting of the provincial legislature in December.